It's dangerous out here.
I'm dead serious.
Nice.
Did they get one?
They were at 60 yards.
What happened?
Yeah, he's pretty in there. Oh, no, I'm not seeing him. That's not
him. That's not him?
Yeah. Actually, yeah. Tony. He's on the other side. Yeah, he's right on the other side of this. Like 10 feet.
Just stay here, Mark. Just stay there. Seeing the pretty thick stuff.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
They're right here. He's like, if you go around the other side, I think you have a better chance.
I see him left.
Huh? You want me to go?
Here. Got your hand in?
Yeah, he's right there, laying that flat out. Unless that's a coon. See him? See his ears right there?
Oh, right there.
Yeah, give me the handgun.
Handgun or this?
Just the 250. Yeah, he's laying. Can you get a bullet in there?
Give me your handgun.
I got my handgun.
Give me your handgun.
I can sneak up to that log there.
Here.
I'm gonna stand over here if he runs out.
Smoked him.
Got
him? He done. Well, I don't know.
I'd shoot again.
Hang on.
Watch out. He might be shooting, Mark.
Yeah.
Oh, are you shooting?
Yeah, he's going to shoot again.
Well,
it's
going to get bit.
Is that the hole?
Big old den right
it's
here.
It's a den.
Don't get bit. He's still blinking, I think.
This one has a tail.
Does it?
Yeah.
That one that ran across, I swore, didn't have a tail.
Is it a pretty big one, or looks pretty small?
It's not a tiny one, but it's not huge. Yeah.
You hit him back.
That's probably my longest shot ever on a coyote. Well, he was quartering me, so I must have went to the left or the right.
Dead?
Did you head shoot him with the pistol?
Yeah.
And sunny skies. Sunny days.
Sunny
days or sunny skies?
I don't know.
Sunny skies.
I just way, say sunny
side up. I don't know what we mean.
I just had to say sunny days.
Oh.
was gonna shoot it at first.
Oh, you literally said shoot it.
Oh, I said no if I missed. Sorry, are you like, do you not know how to aim?
I was hit, I hit that thing so many times.
Go left.
side, so I was just heading over to the next coon set. Gonna try to do another one right before dark. And looky what we got here. Little shed. And I was talking to my dad earlier today, because he heard me talking about shed hunting, and he said when he was up in the field with the tractor, he saw one. I had him mark it on Onyx, so don't know exactly where it is, but I know the general area in the field, so I'm gonna go try to find that one quick, and then I'll try another coon set right before dark. Yeah, it's kind of hard to see right now because it's dusk, and there's like an orange glow on all the corn stalks. Looks like there's antlers everywhere. I'm gonna find it, just hold on.
Hello, this is Matt. Leave me a message.
Dang it. Tell me where this antler is. I can't find this antler. And it's ticking me off. Oh, here he is. Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Was this antler, was it like up on top or was it down on the side hill more?
No, it's down about where I showed you on the, like, if you, that little bunch of trees there in the gully.
Yeah.
If you walk straight north from them things, like not up the hill, but just
straight out. Was it in one of those grass terraces?
Nope, right in the middle of a strip.
Okay.
All
right.
Small.
Yeah, it's crazy how hard they are to see in this, in the corn stalks. But I should be able to find it now that I know more where it is. So, all right. Yep.
Okay.
Bye. So he said, this little island of trees in the field here. He said it's about straight out from there in the middle of the corn strip. It's probably the match set to this one. Maybe it was this one and the squirrel drug it down there. Imagine that. What the heck? It's just not there. In the middle of the corn strip, okay? Did it get covered up with hay somehow? What? Duff. This is why I don't hunt in cornfields. It's practically impossible. Ah, yes! All right, so I figured out, I literally walked in that strip up there that he told me to walk in for like half an hour. It's almost dark now. I was like, okay, it's obviously not here. Like, there's no way it's this hard to find an antler. So I came to the next strip down, and first time walking through it, can you see it right there? There it is. So now I got two little ones. Heck yeah. I should go back and try to do one more coon set before dark, so. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I have to get out the low light lens.